Hello everyone, it's me, Dark Ephemera, Dark Arts and Crafts, and welcome to my ASMR, Quiet Talking, Unboxing Godzilla channel. Right, there's no Godzilla here today, so sorry about that. Today I'm going to be unboxing and, or at least unwrapping, some pieces for a new miniature set. Not entirely sure how long it's going to take, but this could be part one of, I don't know, an unknown number of parts, so let's see how far I get. I'm going to be unboxing this Mini Brands Series 4 Mini Mart, or Mini Store. Comes with empty shelves, freezer case, microwave oven, all kinds of stuff. It supposedly also includes one of the mini brands. So I already put the larger pieces together. The floor. All these pieces came in a series of small paper bags. None of which, as far as I can see, have any kind of markings. I'm sorry if this is frustrating for you. A little frustrating for me as well. Is does this go over the edge? So it seems to be too short. Like this needs to go over, but that's not going to fit like that. It's curious. The right way. So it kind of goes over here. You see, this is slightly off. You know what? I think I have it upside down. That's my problem. This is like an oven or something. There we go. I should have realized I was doing it wrong because they're slipping in very easily. Because there's no information on the bags, I'm just gonna have to open the bags up and try to follow the instructions. Refrigerator. Oh, I see. Couldn't quite see what was happening there. They're not really snapping in. They're all right. I just wish I could feel a snap. are stickers that I put on, but I think I'll just put the doors on. Very cool. Boy. Is the top? That doesn't look right. Yeah, this way. Had it right the first time. Thank you. Double checking that I have it right. Now, for some reason, two of the bags are blue. Oh, these are the shelves. I don't know what I'm looking for here. There's something else. Hoping to at least finish the devices. So let's just see what's in here. Okay. So let me try one last thing before we wrap up for today. Very early on, they showed the baskets. On the inside. So many moving parts. Sorry, I keep moving out of frame. I'm trying to look at it, snap it into place. Oh, there's a hole there. Okay. Everything goes in nicely if you manage to wiggle it in. Sometimes tools are helpful. This is pretty nice though. Look at that little basket. Okay, so we have a few pieces here to put together, but so far we have a basket, a microwave oven. This is, I guess, for cold stuff. Or pizza, maybe? And this is a refrigerator. Okay. Well, I think that's it for now. We were looking at the Mini Brands Mini Market, Mini Convenience Store. And this is part one of two. So we have this. We have a lot of shelves to put together. Got a coffee machine. This. I think this is an ice cream machine. Basket. Cash register. Microwave. And then everything else. Put the store together in pieces. Really cool. Well, I hope you join me for the second part of this. I hope you enjoyed this little short video. Thank you very much. I'm Dark Ephemera, Dark Arts and Crafts, saying thank you for watching my video, and happy Halloween, everyone.